Yo, what's up to the army? Today we're going to be doing a in-game Odegaard Player of the Month review. I don't play two games of them, but you're going to be them today. It is facing these guys. 5-star skill with 3-star weak, but 3-star weak is not the best, but we can be working on that. He's got really good agility and vision, which is really good. And he's got absolutely fantastic passes, so let's get into this review. Yeah.
And a beautiful day for football here at St. James's Park. A warm welcome to Newcastle upon Tyne. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And we've got action from the Division Rivals League coming right up. What might we see today, Stuart? Erling Haaland!
Oh, not a good start. I can see this guy's a skill merchant, so it's not very good.
And a fine tackle, and the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given.
Yeah, that's a foul.
He's taken on his opponent here.
Lovely. That's lovely. Ah, lovely.
Ruben Neves. Well, let's get more details on the injury situation from our pitchside reporter, Jeff Shreves.
Looks like a twisted knee from down here. You can just see him trying out. At the moment, he's carrying on.
Cheers, Jeff. Rashford. Schweinsteiger on the offensive. Being egged on by the crowd. Oh, great.
That's not really unlucky there.
Valverde. That is how to apply the pressure. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage.
Oh, Fred. Nice.
And good use of advantage. The referee
allowed nice,
play
nice,
to
continue. Good.
That is going wrong, son. Well, he's lost the ball.
Nice. What a touch. Roberto Baggio!
Okay. Really good interception. Baggio. And that puts them in position.
Oh, could have had that better in the ball here, but I'm okay.
Ruben Neves. Erling Haaland.
But
unable to keep the ball.
Where's Odegaard? There he is. I should have a good pass in there. That's actually a pretty bad touch.
Ruben Neves. And here is Malacia.
Well, that's yeah, good header. Oh no.
Can he find the net?
Yes, Pope.
Over it comes. And a
good header. Oh, go on, Alvarado, son. Oh! That's Brennan. Ah, oh, I tried to curl over the Baggio there. Crap. Not nice. Just got back. That's lovely. Oh, the guard! Oh. I think he should be finishing up there, to be fair. Nice. Oh, lovely! Oh, the guard! Oh, no! Has he missed that?
Ah. Showing good defensive judgment. Rashford.
Well, the hosts have had most of the ball in the last 15 minutes, and they've played some good football.
Not gonna lie, he actually feels pretty silky in the ball. He feels alright in the ball, he's pretty decent. Pretty good.
And that was a very fine read.
Nice. Yes, well done, Schweinsteiger.
Almiron. On to Rashford. And it's played into the centre.
Oh, I'm lucky. Come on. I'm lucky. Making the goalkeeper's
life simple. That should be hit in the back of the net. That was a big, big chance.
Haaland. Oh, what an opportunity. And
there it is. Call one, he shouldn't have ran through that gap. Put all your hands there. Can't count that. Oh, what a ball. And he just can't take the touch.
He was under a bit of stress, but back to the keeper. Malasia. Ruben Neves. Nicely cut out.
Great pass.
Come
on. No. That's a great pass.
That's too easy for the goalkeeper, I think.
Come on, Odegaard.
Well, a good tackle. Baggio. Not testing the keeper at all with that effort.
Yeah.
For more on the injury, let's go down to
our nice goal.
Yeah, keep an eye on him because in that last challenge, he took a heavy blow to his upper thigh. He's feeling it at the moment, but no sign is asked of being taken off.
Cheers, Jeff. Diego Milito. Well, they're on the scent of something positive.
Nice.
Baggio, element of risk there, but he's won the ball. And this situation could be dangerous. Absolutely spot on.
He just can't score for some reason. He just can't score. What's the chances we've had, but just kind of can't finish him. Alright, first half, to be honest.
So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect.
Lovely. Yes! Good goal, Almiron. So we did it there. As he ran it, drilled it.
Quite content to knock it around inside their own half.
Mateo Kovacic. Nice. I don't know why he still gets away with it, to be honest.
That was a fine play.
Oh my god.
Kovacic. Here's Valverde.
Go, go.
Clean challenge.
Oh, lovely. Great play. Convertible.
Oh, maybe the equaliser.
Yes! Brennan.
Can you believe this? From Tudor, they now find themselves level.
Okay, I can't tap on this game. Well, most of the time, really. Yes, that's an easy one.
This might be ideal for the counter.
That's lovely. Oh, Odegaard. Ah!
He's made his move too early. Offside.
Not a good player.
Kovacic. Options in the middle. Havertz.
Oh no. Yes, Odegaard, son.
Terrific block.
Right, Odegaard. Nice.
James Tavernier. 20 minutes to go then. Okay. And it's Tavernier.
Nice, well,
the attacking options appear plentiful.
How was that? I did better there.
Mateo Kovacic.
Oh no, he's just he's opening up like a can of beans. Yeah. Well, fair play. He opened up for like a can of beans.
Well, the game has been restarted. 3-2 here. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go.
Oh! No, he missed!
Well, that's what he missed. That should have been the equaliser. Well, when you see those stats, it's amazing how they're trailing in this game because they've created so many chances, they just haven't taken them. At some point, they've got to get back into this game.
Yes, well done.
And the counter looks on here, options available. Well, that break looks so promising, but nothing coming from it. And closed down straight away. Corner kick awarded. And let's see if this will help them add to their lead. Well, it has come to nothing. Kovacic.
Lovely.
And unable to keep the ball.
I go.
And into the last 20 minutes. A bit of running room now on the wing. And it's into the box.
No.
Claimed by the goalkeeper. Havertz. Strongly,
decisively. No. Bro, how I not scored?
Oh, lovely incisive pass. I think most defenders would expect to be bit halting and attacking
in fashion. Nah. Well, that's a flag. Like, well, that's a red, like.
And straight into the wall.
Yeah.
Now that's a really poor challenge. What's the referee going to do about it?
I already got a quick counter attack from here.
And it goes on the target, but the keeper up to the task of saving it. Who can he pick at? Well, off target in the end, and that'll be a goal kick.
Well, I think the defender just about did enough there, but that was a chance.
Well, that's...
Great effort to keep that one in play. On the wrong. And a chance to level it.
No!
Well, this might be the final opportunity to draw level.
Oh no, I had to fall to him, didn't I? Oh, I had to fall to him.
To beat his man.
Had to fall to him, didn't I?
Well, in
yes!
Fact, he's managed to redeem himself. Miguel Almirón. How can they turn one of these attacks into a goal? Well, it
came
to nothing in the end. Holland.
Yes, Maldini, well done. It's our chance to counter-attack.
Lovely.
Con Roberto. Red pen. Come on.
And are they going to be able to hang on to their lead? And it has been judged to have been a bookable offence.
Come on.
I think the referee's got that right all round. It was a penalty and it was a yellow card.
Please.
Chance to even things
come on, yes! Come on.
We can't complain about a lack of entertainment. 3-3. And given the situation, a going at this stage might well.
What a rush! Yes! Go on, Rashford, son!
Oh,
what a woeful pass.
adding up all the stoppages, we will have two extra minutes. On the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something positive quickly. This could level that.
I want to see if Pope, you just... Good night. Well, what a header. Good night. Yes! Yes! Come on! What a freaking save at the end there.
Ooh.
Good one, lads. Oh, we have got a tiki pack for you guys. I love a tiki pack. Here we go. Oh, Walker! Go on! Brazil! Sit down! Do I take it? A free pack? The Walker of a free pack, that's great. I definitely take it. Let's go. Well, it would have been better if it's Casemiro, but still a Walker, so I'm not complaining. Alright, so I'm gonna rate this Odegaard a 7 out of 10. I mean, there's nothing to get wrong in that match. He's just a bit quiet. I don't know. There's something about him just quite quiet. I mean, I think the passing was going to be a problem. Like, maybe I should have played another match, like, but maybe he would have played well in that match. I don't know. But passing was a problem. I knew the passing was going to be a problem. The pace is quite rapid, and the dribbling was pretty silky as well. So, that's your review. I hope you enjoyed that video. If you did, please leave a like, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.